Now Goliath was a giant and he was so very tall. David was a wee boy and he felt so very small. God said, David, don't be afraid. David whooped the giant. The people said, hooray, hooray. Long live David, he knocked Goliath out. Long live David, they all began to shout. And with even the smallest faith, we see what God can do. He can slay the giant. He'll do the same for you. Well, Goliath, he got angry and he shook his mighty fist. Says he, who do you think you are? You're only just a kid. But God said, David, just stick around. And with a mighty clatter, he brought the giant down. Hooray! Long live David, he knocked Goliath out. Long live David, they all began to shout. And with even the smallest faith, we see what God can do. He can slay the giants. Do the same for you. Giants everywhere. Do not be afraid and do not run away. For just like David, you might be small, but God is so much bigger, and he can slay them all.
Oh yeah!
Long live David, he knocked Goliath out. Long live David, they all began to shout. And with even the smallest faith, what God can do, he can slay the giants. Same for you. Long live David, he knocked Goliath out. Long live David, they all began to shout. And even the smallest faith, what God can do, he can slay the giants and do the same for you.
Same for you.